dear students, dear university citizens. As you can experience, we are living very turbulent times due to the global pandemic connected to the new coronavirus. And you have been following, I'm sure, carefully that the University of Page is very firmly committed to the safety regulations and the health safety of all its citizens, as well as the whole community of the city of Page. I kindly recommend that you follow all these regulations and you behave responsibly as individuals and groups of individuals. So you focus on you being a student of the University of Page and someone living in the city of Page, caring for your own health as well as caring for the health of the community. So you may, you know, postpone partying at this very moment. Focus on your studies still. And as you could see, the University of Page, from next week on, because now we are having our spring break, from next week on, we'll be teaching, continuing teaching online, as well as distance methods will be used to provide you with all the necessary knowledge that we are committed to. So you focus on that, as well as you believe that if, you know, we behave responsibly as a community, then soon it will be over. And of course, everybody will get back to normal. And I do hope that that's the message we can take home with us. And we look for a better forthcoming couple of months. Thank you.